Hi, James. You must be getting ready for the interview, so you missed my call. I just wanted to wish you good luck today. Remember, your father made a lot of phone calls and talked to a lot of people to get you this interview, so try not to blow it for him. If you get this job, it could be a great step in the right direction for your life. At least you'll be able to get your own place and out of your old parents' way with the money you'll make. All right, I'll talk to you after the interview. Good luck. Bye.
Hi, I'm James Andrews. Nice to meet you.
Hi, James. Nice to meet you, too. So you're Paul's son, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you, I don't think we ever would have gotten on the subject of you if it weren't for jazz.
For jazz?
Yeah, I've been a jazz fan most of my life. Played saxophone all the way through college, still sometimes on the weekend. Paul tells me you're quite the jazz fanatic. What's your instrument?
Trumpet.
You don't say. Do you have a performing job?
I intern down at the conservatory, but I don't actually have a job. So, who's your favorite player?
That'd have to be Miles Davis.
Oh, no kidding. Miles is mine, too.
That's awesome. You would have loved the setup I had in here a few years back then. Had a record player and a whole crate full of Miles records in the corner. But I had to give it up. Wasn't practical for the office. Anyway, let's talk specifics. Job pays around $45,000 a year with standard benefits, and we'd love to have you on board. Great. I'm just gonna go get some paperwork, and I'll be right back.
How about you, James? What do you want to do when you're older?
I really want to play trumpet professionally. I love jazz, especially guys like Miles Davis and Louis Armstrong. I want to be a trumpet player in a professional jazz band. That's my dream.
Good luck finding a job as a trumpet player. A music career is super risky and it doesn't usually work out. Just go be an accountant or something.
I'm gonna be a trumpet player. You'll see. Yes. Hi, I'm James Andrews, and I will be trying out for first trumpet today.
Thank you for coming in, but I think we're gonna go in another direction.
Thank you for coming in, but we're gonna go in another direction.
All right, I just need you to sign a few things here, and we'll be all set.
Thanks, but I think I'm gonna go in another direction.